Throughout the weeks-long trial, victims had a special room here at the courthouse where they could watch the proceedings, as well as a comfort animal nearby to help. 12 News got to meet Pepper, the county's comfort dog. The Labrador Retriever was trained by prisoners through a federal grant to help in this way.